In this video, we'll take a look at the type of reaction for O2 plus N2 yields NO. We have oxygen gas plus nitrogen gas, and they form this NO compound here. So we have two different substances, and they're combining. They're coming together to form just one new substance. That's called a combination or synthesis reaction. We can also call this a combustion reaction because we have this oxygen gas here combining with another substance to form a new compound. So this would likely give off heat as an exothermic reaction. We have our O2 here in the reactants. Could also call this a combustion reaction. So it's combination or synthesis and combustion. This is Dr. B with the type of reaction for O2 plus N2 yields NO. Thanks for watching.